Welcome back. We are in this spooky-ass cathedral. This spooky-ass music and spooky birds flying. Spooky blood splatter. I'm assuming I'm supposed to follow. What the fuck? You who have sinned, repent with your tears only. Only those who have cleansed their souls may move forward. Oh god. Oh. Oh. Yeah, I'm assuming he's coming for me. If I got time to read. Stained quite, so it's like blood. It's like bluish, greenish blood. Sticky blue fluids, wonder angel, why did you abandon us? The cathedral scares me. It scares me too. Every night there's a monster crying in the basement. Even when I sing hymns, I could hear it in my ears. It'd be better if the archbishop was with us, but he's busy praying. Angel, please hear our prayers. Let's go home, please. Yeah, I saw the monster. There's definitely a monster. Gonna pop out and scare the shit out of me, isn't it? The vibes I'm getting. Oh, no. Can I... I don't think it's accessible over there. It's a dead body I was munching on. These buildings are always so massive. This thing's built inside like a fucking mountain. The hell did I just see? What was that? Like a... Oh, okay. Wait. Looks like death. I've been there, done that before. Tested it out. That's definitely death. Decay. Oh, Jesus. Where? Yeah. Cat dust. They sound terrifying. I don't even think I needed to pop this thing, but oh well. I know there's a baddie up here. Yeah, you. Oh, hello. Should have had him be a little bit more concealed. Maybe. Yeah, a lot of people probably just don't even notice. Or don't, like, even acknowledge that. Even if they do see him, they don't think to, like, throw something at him and drop him. Can I? I don't think this will hurt that bad. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah, it didn't hurt that bad. I think I have to go around. I think it's meant to be got that way. Oh, nice, big and squishy. Damn, you were a big fat lady, weren't you? Ooh. Yucky. So there's that item there. Let's see. Can I? I guarantee there's probably a legitimate way to do this, but I'd like to see if we can get around, you know? Approach it from this way? Oh. Almost. I end up using all my heals doing this, but I just have to know. Maybe this is the right way. Yeah, maybe they actually made it difficult to obtain. Wait. Never mind, I thought that ladder stopped right there. Oh, there's a hole, drop, boom, boom, grab. I still want to know if I can make that jump though. Yeah, drop. Kidding me? Boom boom die is really what it meant. Tough a bitch. Better get these 9k souls too. I better not fuck up. I like 2 levels. Crazy how it starts to scale. Before this would be like 10. Alright. I think this is the move. Do 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 do. Don't think they go up. Definitely drop down, but they don't go up. The puppets still, these are like people. They got bones, huh? What's this guy hanging here? Aggro him. Check the ladder, nobody's coming. Dude, that sound of his bare feet. Try this again. See, I forgot about that guy. Alright, wait, can I not? Oh my god, wait, that dude's big as fuck. Supposed to keep going up. Oh, yeah, because there was another way through here, wasn't there? I guess not. Just this room. Oh, yeah, over here. Oh, God, the water wheel. Oh, my. Look at them things. Chickle. Jesus. And then she swung with that fucking club. Dude, this is like weird aggro. I'll say this is like kind of bad AI right there. Should have aggroed me by the time I went to like here. Who knows though, like they always might have some kind of specific reasoning, right? But can I make this jump? No, I think I drop. I don't think I'm meant to make that. What is this? Let's just see. I'm just curious. You're looking at me, I'm looking at her. I fingered. That hurt more than I thought. So that was kind of useless. I made it seem like there was going to be something there. There's probably like a... probably like a hidden area, and that's how I get the record. I'm just too dumb to figure it out. Go across here. Wait for this. Go across. Go here. This lady's probably going to aggro. Stand behind. Wait for this. Solid ground. Jesus, I was hoping that I got that swing off. Alright, go over here. Bang. Maybe. Maybe I get that item later, but now I'm curious. Jump didn't seem possible. All these wheels are not like that. There's no way I can jump on that. Going. I'm just trying to remember. Saw that one coming. Oh, so that's what that's for. Fit beside, right? Oh, Jesus. They do have girl versions of the normal one. So we've got this ladder and we've got this direction. Go ladder first. You need what? I have it. Did it break or something? That's not. Okay, well, I'm gonna remember that's there. Maybe I've missed something. Hopefully not. It just banks? Wait, does it actually just bank off of this? What's funny is the... Realistically... Actually... It would probably make this wheel turn back the other way. It's like a gear. Maybe it's not. Maybe it wouldn't, but it would definitely take away some of the power. What we got? There's more than just you, isn't there? That's a breakable door. They should have made her walk out of the doorway. You got it. Archbishop is dead. Those who are still alive must flee from the dead. The Archbishop? This is rubble. I thought it was bodies at first. I think that kind of looks like a how they've been making the piles of bodies. Wow. Giving me a jumping tutorial, huh? Direction of that room? No, I think it's over there. Thing earlier, I don't really need it anymore, so it's sort of irrelevant. Like, I feel... That's not right because I've already been that way. That's how I got to here. Wait, there's two ways to... Which way did I come from this? I think I came from that. This way? I don't know, we'll figure it out though. Okay, item in the middle of a room with a dead person. We'll go to that in a second. What's this do? Reverse the flow of this or something? I think it did. This is definitely where the room is. Yep. Give me a good weapon. Legion plug. Still good. Legion plugs need to craft legion arms, which can be done. Yep. Nice. Now we can make one. We can make that one I wanted. Wait, and I can just ride this bitch back up? Sheesh. It's really good design, to be honest. Makes you not have to backtrack. One of the most annoying things you can do. Guess we got that. Nice. I don't need a Trinity key somehow. Wait, maybe? Okay. Maybe I'm supposed to go back to that phone where I spoke to that riddle guy? Tell him like, hey, I did the first one, give me the key to the next one. Maybe? Go back and we go through that door. It was here. Definitely like a boss fight. Which is, I would assume, why you can just ride this up now. That was a realistic benefit of it, right? Go in here, go in this boss fight. Nothing? Is it when I grab the item? There you are. Hello. What are you doing? Another shieldy boy. That's the wrong thing, but that's okay.
Damn!
I'm dead. Get off of me, brother. I was gonna say, what is that weird purple ship? It's that reflection. It's like I enjoy the shortcut, but man, to run all this. And take this stupid ladder every time. Probably. That guy leads right to a bonfire, so. Might not even be that hard. I just kind of panicked when I only had one heal. Wait, what happens if I keep going?
Oh!
That's what happens. Alright. Go up here. Let's play this tactically. Yeah, hello. You gonna run at me, buddy? If I can slam attack you? Come on. Really? Alright, whatever. Fight fair. I'm not really sure what I'm supposed to do on that block. Let's parry that, that's for sure.
Oh,
Oh. Wait, did I not? No, I did grab my souls. I don't need to level up to beat this thing. I just need to focus up, to be honest. Wait, you don't lose all 10k? Still. God damn it, man. What am I. I'm so stupid. Yeah, block and roll. Such a bad habit. Oh, this damn run every time. This brother. Jesus, dude. Not a good start. Oh. Thank you. I'm dead. I don't know, I didn't die. Dude, shield boys are always so annoying. Just because they do that, man. Oh, I'm out of heals already. Yep, I just overcommitted. Oh, man. Losing all the souls kind of tilted me. Shieldy boys always fucking tilt me. Getting tilted again. I don't kill him on this one, I'm gonna take a tiny little break and then come back and fight him. Always seems to do the trick. So it does hit multiple. I guess I kind of already knew that it did. I hit him. Oh, are you fucking kidding? What's the point of parrying? Shit. And then I whiff. I'm gonna do something, bro. Alright. Shit. Okay. I really wasn't expecting it to happen like that. Oh shit. We in the jail cells? What the hell's going on here? Come on, give me a weapon. Krot supply box. Can expand Palindina's shop. I think that's the... I think that's the hotel butler, right? Man, I'd be like... What? Oh, 7k? I'd be like 12, 13k souls right now. Fuck. That death was a blunder. Alright, hopefully we get a Stargazer. End it here. Damn. Yep, I see you. Who's talking? I don't like it. Alright, we're going to end it here, head to the hotel next one, start from there.